Hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl Tyonne, aka Kiss My Cheetah. Now I just had to tell y'all about this girl real quick. So she hit me up talking about, yeah, I wanna fight you and da 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 da. Over some stuff that she heard on Facebook. Really? Facebook. But you know what the problem with her is, I didn't even say it, but she just kept squawking, you know, squawking like a bird, kept talking about what she was gonna do or whatever. So, you know, I just had to reply to her with this one thing. You ain't about that life, though. 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 All I gotta say is, you ain't about that life, though. You be steady talking, but you ain't no none already know. Ain't nothing but a Facebook. Like in every single post. I'ma say this one more again. You ain't about that life though. Girl, you think you so cute. Ain't nobody thinking about you. Baby, you are old news. Twerk video, no views. Faker than them fake shoes. I'm pulling them. You got no booze. Yes, you an excuse. Cause if I want it, I run you. You be keyboard banging, but you won't say it to my face. Oh my god, take one more step and I'm gonna say you be made. Wait. What this chick just say? Did she just really say mace? I don't need no weapons, I don't need no guns. I just spit the sickness low and all she do is run her mouth that is. I swear I hate these kids, steady working my last nerves. If she say one more word, I'm gonna step up to her. My crew's nowhere around and I'm gonna tweet in her face, get out the pound. Girl, you ain't the baddest around, cause clearly it's me. Now wipe off your spectrum, cause Stevie Wonder sees I'm the baddest since when. Baddest since forever, and I make it rain on them, so they call the baddest weather. But really, it's all good, cause you ain't got that courage to be up in my hood. Yeah, this is a gunfight, why would you bring a knife? Cause you ain't about that life. Yeah, you ain't about that life. You ain't about that life. So, you know, I ain't had no more issues with her after that. I mean, I'm not a fighter. It's all about the peace, guys. So, peace out.